Florence, may I come in?
Take a seat. What's the matter, Romeo? You don't look so well.
Well, I've been going through some problems and I need advice. There's this girl I love, like, really love, and no one compares to her. I've never seen anyone like her. She's amazing and so sweet.
Well, you should tell her how you feel. It won't hurt to try. Maybe she likes you too.
You don't get it. It's just really complicated. She's my homie's ex. I'm not gonna take his girl. We don't play like that here. It's a really cheap move.
Well, if you love somebody, you won't care about that. Tell me, what is it that you like about her?
Oh, well, she's got a nice body and she's a great kisser.
Well, Lucy, where are you getting at? Well, you told me the same thing. You told me the same thing about Rosalind. I don't think you truly understand what love is.
I do understand, and Juliet is the one who's making me feel love.
Did I hear somebody talk about love? I'm a professional at love, so ask me any questions.
Oh, great, Alex. I was just talking to Romeo about how I should confess to Juliet.
Oh, let me tell you about it. There was this girl in seventh grade, and she was fine. I decided to ask her out, and it was one, and it was one of the best decisions I've ever made. She told me she really liked me, too, and we hit it off for 2 months. Maybe you should tell Juliet your true feelings. Maybe she has feelings for you, too.
Yeah, maybe I should. I mean, she had guessed me at that party last week. I wonder what she's thinking about right now.
You got it.